Hello guys, back with me, sehat dan kuat. Today, let's we talk about new feature. Battle Pass feature or Premium Pass. Ya, kali ini kita akan bahas soal Battle Pass atau Premium Pass. Should you buy? This one is worth or not? Let we find out. Ya, ini worth apa enggak untuk dibeli ya? Kita ulas. Okay, Battle Pass feature in here guys. So, from this one, you will see basic pass and premium battle pass in here guys. So, as free to play, you go with basic pass of course. This one is for cash player or rich player. And there is a level 1 reward up to level 60 reward. At level 60, you will get 2 piece blue tickets. And on the paid one, you will get 2 piece red ticket, also get a bracelet, border accessories. So on level 1, you will get 5,000 gold. 50,000 gold, I mean. And how to reach level 2 reward? Simple. Ya, bagaimana cara mencapai level 2? Ke bagian quest, just go to quest and finish all weekly tasks in here guys. There is a seasonal quest also. So, just clear or complete weekly quest. I get 4000 points. Then you will get a level 2, level 3, up to level 9. I get up to level 9, guys. So, the reward is like this. If you complete the quest. Okay? And you will see, the basic battle pass and premium battle pass is a little different. And this one is blue ticket, one piece, but on the premium one, you will get one red ticket. Also get additional dream crystal, 100. Overall, the reward is similar. Ya, secara keseluruhan, rewardnya sama aja ya. Cuman beda jumlahnya. Di sini 2, di basic, di bawahnya juga 2. Ada yang berubah seperti. Ah ya. Di sini 1 di basicnya, di sini 2. Okay. And there is a 1 mega stamina potion. In here also 1 plus 100 dream crystal. So, the question is, should you buy this premium battle pass? The answer is no guys. No, not worth. You can avoid this or skip this. Is not worth. Ya, kalian bisa lewati, kalian bisa skip ini. Gak terlalu penting. Karena hadiahnya ya mirip-mirip. Jikalau hadiahnya bagus, ini hadiahnya kan cuman aksesoris. Hadiahnya juga di sini anting kalau tidak salah ya. So, like a eggplant earrings, ya, anting yang berbentuk terong-terongan ini ya. So, the premium one only that. Eggplant earrings and bracelet. If you pay more, you will get this one. Oh, what the name? This one is headphone guys. Ya, headphone ya. Di sini aksesoris bodirnya. The reward is not worth for your money. See in here. In here is 5000 gold level 41 up to level 60, you will get 5000 gold for basic. And if you pay with premium, you will get a highest grade of ESP persona or ESP potion. Only one piece per level. Do you think this one is worth for your money? I think it's not worth because the reward is terrible. Ya, hadiahnya gak worth ya. Hadiahnya gak sangat-sangat gak worth. Okay, from this comment, let's see. The battle pass reward is terrible. It's not worth for your money, guys. Just avoid it. If the reward is inscription of character or relics or something good like selector chest, is could be good if you do buying premium pass or premium battle pass. The battle pass is not worth to buy.